Hello, all of my wonderful people and my favorite individuals on the internet and YouTube. Welcome to Full Metal Gamer. I'm Jason. Welcome to my channel. This is a place where we discuss all things heavy metal and video games. Tool Army, I know you're going to be here for this. So please subscribe down below if you haven't. That'd be wonderful. I want to make 2022 the best year for Full Metal Gamer going forward. I want this channel to explode. I want to be up there with the big and the greatest of all the reaction channels. And I want you all to help me. And I know you guys have the power to do it. So we're going to be checking out Vicarious by Tool. I decided to go with another song from 10,000 Days because I'm a little bit familiar with it. And I think I have an idea of what this is going to be about. So, or be in terms of vibe and production, so I'm a little familiar with it, so I'm going to check that out where I'm familiar, and I'm going to then jump next year. Next year is going to be the year I jump to the early stuff. I'm not going to make my I'm not going to make another mistake like I did with Later Alice, so I don't fully understand it. So anyway, before we jump into this, I want to ask all of you a favor, Tool Army. In my description down below, I have my music. I actually make music. I have a stoner power metal band called Ice Owl. And it'd be awesome if all of you, if some of you could help support this channel monetarily by looking at my music. Listen to it. If you like it, it'd be awesome if you gave just $1, because all my music on there is name and price besides the fact of CDs. Please, if you give $1, if 17,000 plus of you watch the pod, if 1,000 of you gave me $1, that could help almost buy me a new computer so I can make better videos for this channel. Anyway, that's all I'm going to ask of all of you. If you can, that'd be great. If not, then I still welcome you on this channel, and I still want you to be with me on this journey. Anyway, enough of that. Let's check out Tool and Vicarious. Got prepared for this one. All right, I'm ready to take it in. Interesting. Okay, Vicarious by Tool. Okay, guys, so this is my third song in, and check it out, Tool. So, what stood out to me in this track? The thing that stood out to me, the mother flipping drums, 100%. What I really liked about this song was, like, Danny Carey really didn't want to be too predictable. Actually, he didn't want to be predictable at all when it came to drum fills, the beats, the grooves. When you thought the when the guitars and everything else is getting such a straightforward beat, he wasn't. Danny Carey was flipping it around, and he was actually, it felt like he was forcing the rest of the band to move with him. And I know, of course, if that's not the case, but that's how it felt. And that's really interesting to me. It's like how he really had the true power in this song. And it really made the song really interesting. Even when there really didn't seem to be like a whole lot going on with the guitars and stuff at time, in comparison, I'm not saying there wasn't much going on, I'm saying there was actually a lot going on. But in comparison to drums, this song is absolutely was just to show off the groove and just the different complexities of their songwriting. The other thing that stood out to me is I noticed some of the line. I was trying to pay attention to the lyrics a little bit more, which I don't want to do this on this video because I want to maybe save that for another video and maybe later on if I decide to do Patreon or something where I can actually go and dive into the lyrics of these songs and make that its own video. But anyway, so I just noticed little lines here and there. I thought that it was catching my t My body just malfunctioned from listening to too much Tool. Anyway, so I noticed that there were some lines that really caught my attention just by certain words that are being used. I think I heard zombie in there at one time. And just the way that Maynard was just flowing through, and then he would be like, so his lines were kind of like, and then it was like, and then it's like there's this fluidity. And then it just goes into on one. And the drums were doing that too. Like there was this fluidity, and then all of a sudden, but there were certain times where it's like boom, and it hit it. And you knew when it happened, but you never knew sometimes when it was going to happen. But there was just, it was to keep that beat going forward. Anyway, I hope you like my analysis of the things I liked about it. There was not a single thing I didn't not like about this track. So, anyway, thank you for watching this video. And I want you all to know that this is going to be my last video of 2022. I wanted to end it with Tool since Tool seemed to be my biggest video of the year. So thank you, Tool Army, and thank you to the wonderful band of Tool for doing this. You've got a new fan, and I'm really excited to check out the other stuff when the opportunity arises. Anyway, thank you everyone for watching this. Once again, if you have not subscribed to my channel, I hope that my analysis and my reaction was enough to get you to hit that subscribe button. Stay with me on this journey, me in my really scary, kind of creepy looking basement. Anyway, there will be a video right here, so you won't be able to see my furnace that much. Anyway, thank you guys. I hope you have a wonderful night, and I hope you have a wonderful holiday. If you whether you celebrate or not, be safe, have a few beers responsibly, and have a good time. Spend some time with friends, family, if you got it. And I'll see you all next year, everyone. From the bottom of my heart, thank you for this year, and always remember, long live heavy metal. See you in 2022.